somebody is living a bit of a unit, it is proper for the presentation or not. A lot of you are looking for a job. Very soon. And now the education might be in the university of the country. Most of the interviews are taken. Some people try to say, ask the numbers or try to get that job. Or they give you a speech, what do you do about it? If I give you the file, I don't present you the file. Either later tonight, after 10 p.m., or tomorrow. I don't present. But I want first to give you a certificate. Maybe you haven't seen before. To see whether you can answer the question. This is kind of a test for people to see. How to approach the certificate or the I sent him a very good question. Even that they asked him a simple binomial model. The person that tried that that's it. Está bien. This is personal. I have the list of it. Companies, they have been offered the following trades per annum on a 20 million five-year loan. Company A, I know a lot of people, they come up to so, I want to show you. But, you can do it yourself, you can speak to the next. I want to also tell you guys, you have to protect this match. If you have this venture done to the back, about 10 more words, I have to calculate the given now because we don't send it up by. But you have to calculate the position. And that's what we do. Plus the test for you to come. Everything I went to ask is in the test. Do not do burdens. So one burden is that this person understands. Same for Mac. I don't want anyone to be kept with a TV. Never got it. Plus, the test is only for 30%, so you have 70% in 12. And you will 50% of the test in the new test. So I want to do this. It's quite good. Anyone? All right. Let's finish the wood stack. As you know, the wood is in a and I have sometimes because of my system that I will share it. First thing I look at is the size of the wood. Imagine you are here about and you are suffering from it. Would you wait for the thing? If you feel that the size of the head is good enough, you wait. That's why the food is so bad. On the side of the file, you look at the legs. The fixed leg, you can see that the most of the people is a fixed line that being lower to leg in higher lower leg that is higher. 13.4 minus 12 is 140. Here, the difference between the two. That's what they're looking for, the size. So the five, all together, is 140 minus 50. Total distance. Money to be shared between three parties, A, B, and the bank. The bank is satisfied with 10. Now, from now on, it's all negotiable. Minus 10, equally attractive, 40-40. Does it have to be equally attractive? Does it have to be 10? So the 10 and the 40 are negotiable. Because the bank is not to negotiate the rate. But since the non-known rates are tending to change, we haven't gone to make an assumption. We made the assumption that the bank is getting more than 10, and each person is getting more than 10. What does that mean? Company A requires clothing. If A goes to the market, A has to pay LIBOR plus 10 basis points. If they enter the swap, then we say 40 basis points. That means they would end up paying how much? LIBOR minus 30. So I know the end result. I'm telling A, right? Instead of paying LIBOR plus 10, they're going to end up paying LIBOR minus 10. And you know LIBOR. Same thing for B. B wants fixed rate. They have to pay 13.4% if they go on the market, or from my bank. But then, you know, I don't know. If you get into this swap, you can pay only 13%. Are they going to say no? And the bank is 10%. The bank is new. And if the bank makes something that's not making it, so everybody knows that the bank is just to be used for the security of the investment of the bank that is going to be used. A is going to end up with by one in a circle, and B is going to end up with it. Okay? You have to tell people what to do. They are not experts. Okay. That's what you're going to do. And you manage and you need to understand. You can't do this. You have company. Now, A requires clothing. So they want to end up clothing. But to enter a spot and end up with clothing, they have to start with an opposite thing, which is this. So A is going to issue this, but the issue for A is going to be. B wants to end up with this, they should go the opposite direction, clothing, and the clothing for B is my goal for 65. A is going to pay LIBOR or LIBOR. We start with B here. B receives LIBOR, pays LIBOR, but it's paying 460 basis points. But B should, you know that, B should end up with 30%. If they are paying already 60 basis points, which is from 6%, to end up with 30%, they should want to pay LIBOR. The net profit. How do you get that? The 13% that you know minus the 60%. Now, the bank wants to make 10 basis points. The bank is receiving 12.4. To make 10 basis points, the bank should pay only apply your calculation, you say, what is the length for A? You know the answer. A should end up with LIBOR minus 0.50. So here we go. A is receiving 12.50, paying 12%, keeping 30%. But they are paying for the LIBOR. So what is the length? LIBOR minus. Is this the only design? They all do the same thing. You don't have one single design. It is one design. Gabor likes this design, not because this is certainly the best design, but because they're important. Swaps are quoted in the market. When you say LIBOR, that means LIBOR. So when I put here, this is a swap between I and G. This is LIBOR. This is what we call the swap rate. So when people tell you the swap rate is so and so, it is against LIBOR. This is what I want to find. Because when you call Adam, everybody is going to give you the quotation against the quotation. So if you put here, for example, by the word plus something, right? Take the fix from you, I will pay you 12.3% and you pay me the right. So you are telling me, who is the issuer of the fixed rate? You. And make your judgment for issuing the fixed rate. Ignoring that, just the same thing. Same thing. I will tell me you issue floating rate, and I informed you, you might have the fixed rate. But you are not a lawyer. That's why, guys, people go to me. You are the one person that creates it. You don't understand. The lawyers are going to write it down. It comes back to the editor. This is what we call interest rate swap. As you can see, you know, I put that here like that. And that's the interest rate swap has two legs, as you can see. It's always the same. One leg is floating, and one leg is floating. Floating leg. There is no exchange of principles. Not at time zero, not at time. That why the principle is called notional. Only the end decides the change. And you don't pay fixed on the data you got. At the time of the change, regardless of what the people are doing, and it's so beautiful, they need the capital. The end is of one party who takes the last party of the side. This is the end decision. After the interest rate changes, the fixed rate is fixed. The floating rate changes. So if the floating rate changes, the value of the profit changes. So after a month or day or whatever, the value of that cost, the market value of the cost, that's what it costs much more. $100 million interest rate swap has a remaining life of 10 months. Under the terms of the swap, 6 months liability exchange for 12% per annum from now to 20 years. The average of the bid asked by the buyer is 10% now. The 6 months liability rate was 9.6% per annum 2 months ago. What is the current value of the swap? The value of the swap is the absolute value of the positive money. But one party is losing money, the other party is keeping money. That's why it's used money. But the value of the swap, there is no plus no minus. That's the value. But here we want to make sure that you understand that one party is losing money. I have another thing. Usually the swap doesn't have fractions like 2 months. It's 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, etc. So let's suppose you have 3 year swap or 3 year swap. And the period is 6 months. And you have remaining life of 10 months. Like this example. What do you think the next exchange of payment will be? At what time? So you are now here, zero. You have 10 months. And you know that it's an integer number. So you have the 6 months plus 6 months to be repeated. The first one should be four. And repeat the line. 2 months ago, the day is 1. So from 2 months ago, so the next coupon payment, if you want, or exchange of interest, will be a time code. And the last one is a time code. Now, I would like to tell you what is the value of this one, a time code. About my point for the first question. Maybe. Let's suppose you are free. You know the next. You know the library for the next 3 years. You know the first 6 months. You know the 1 year, the 1 year. I take the net if I know everything. It's an assumption. But now you should know that you know nothing. We observe that. We have the fixed step, you know how much it is. LIBOR? How do you know? I know! We don't have to forecast, right? What should we do? I go back. I find the price of the fixed debt. I find the price of the fixed debt. It's the same thing as netting rate for debt. But netting rate is not practical because we don't observe or we don't own the LIBOR. I have two legs now. We are going to find the value of the fixed leg, which is regular. And to find the value of the fixed leg, I have to find the cash flow. And then for the floating leg, I find the cash flow. And I can apply it to the principal. give you that in the book of Hebrews. How are we doing? I don't know, you have my son's name. My son thinks that he's very strong. He has already surgery on his shoulder, he has to do another surgery for another shoulder. I think it's very strong. It's a strong name. All right, let's do the fixed leg first. Fixed leg. FX for fixed FL for four. You have 12% for them. Every 6 months, 6% times 100 is 6 million, right? So at time 4, you are down to the same 6 million. At time 10, you are down to the same 1 million. Right? The current rate is 10%. So what is the present value? The present value of the fixed pay. I hope you don't do 6 E minus 10% times 4 over 12 plus 1 plus 6 E minus 10% times 10 over 12. Always using continuous discounting this integer because that's not a fixed account, it's crazy. If I use this thing for example here, I have 10% per year, I have 4 months out. Some people, they say it's 10% times 4 over 4. It is correct only if the 10% is a simple thing. But if 10% effective rate is wrong, then you have to do 1 plus 10% to the power of 4 over 12. Right? You should have 1 power of 4 over 12. To avoid those, I mean, particular attention, you have to pay attention to the location of the physical person. This is a very effective way for the material of the person. So, this is the fix. I think the fix, yeah. How about the floating? As you know, for the floating, you pay the interest based on the rate available at the beginning of the period. The beginning of the period, ending at time 4 now, started 2 months ago. And LIBOR 2 months ago was 9.6. So 9.6% was at the beginning of the period. So the interest should be based on that rate. The floating leg that could be taken at time 4 is the 9.6 divided by 2. 9.6% divided by 2 is 4.8%. Times 100 is 4.8. So for the floating leg, you have 4.8 plus the 1. We have 104.3. Take the present value of that. That is continuous also. From there to the difference would be the value of the if you don't have to calculate the value of the I will be sending you the given, not the answer.
So I want to do that example.
Any questions? I know you have questions. Asking questions is not bad, by the way. As I expect a specific question to be. I was lucky yesterday, somebody asked. Not every year. That's what I want you to hear. So some people say, what is the head of the head? Those people are thinking about naming that. Because at time 10, this is the payment, this is the reset day. There will be a new life work. So here, you have a new life work. Here, you are going to receive life work plus one. But you don't know life work. If you go to time 10. Of course, Dr. Ashka's class, because he's teaching you how to estimate or whatever, you learn how to talk to an adult because there is finance. If the coupon and the discount rate are the same, it should be that low. That's what. The present value of this, but this way, it could be more. That's why, guys, because there are close to the end. You always take the first coupon and you have the and that's why Jabour doesn't use the method.
You have no questions.
people are not even suffering by food, etc.